There is a hypocagenic nodule with a moderately hypocagenic background. The nodule presents microcalcifications. It is evident that the lesion has lobulated margins. It is very suspicious that the tumor spreads extrathyroidal because the nodule presents not only abutment but even a significant degree of bulging. The tip of the needle is clearly visible on US guided aspiration.